Just before the top 10, these are a couple of my absolute favorite unknown YouTube features. So you've probably realized that on a computer, you can use the arrow keys to navigate forward and backward 5 seconds at a time. But the secret is that you can also use the angle bracket keys to go forward or backward 1 frame at a time, useful for catching all those fun little Easter eggs we drop in our videos.